More retirees rely on Social Security in the Midwest than anywhere else in the country. And while there's no one definite reason why, experts do have their theories. Fox 55's Brianna Baez is live to explain what those theories are. Good evening, Bree.
Good evening, Tara. Yeah, I'm live at the Fort Wayne Social Security Administration, where more people stop in for financial support after retirement than anywhere else in the country. The city of Fort Wayne ranked first in the nation this year for the most retirees relying on Social Security. And get this, the city has held that position 5 years in a row. That's despite the low cost of living here in Northeast Indiana. And so today I spoke to some researchers about why they think that is.
It's just the second one on the list.
Larry and Marianne Miller are on a tour to hit every Senior Citizens Expo in Northeast Indiana.
Oh, you meet all kinds of people.
And experience Learn information about everything.
Susie Ellerding with the Wells County Council on Aging says they had over 50 vendors at today's Bluffton Expo.
In this day and age we're in, kids are out of state, mom and dad are here. I don't know where to start. Who do I talk to? What resource do I use? So we do a lot of information like that.
The goal? To educate attendees on everything from healthcare to home improvement to Social Security.
There is a trend of Midwestern cities actually placing more reliance on Social Security. For instance, Indiana was a top placer among our top 10.
Economic analyst Jacqueline DeJohn says the city of Fort Wayne ranks first in the nation for retirees relying on Social Security. And it's held that position for 5 years in a row, despite the low cost of living.
There's a lot of people that enjoy being around their families, want to be having that extra time to really retire. And so, you know, if Social Security is what helps them, then that's what they're looking for.
Julie Myers with Health and Life Insurance says she sees people retiring earlier and earlier now, causing them to rely on Social Security longer.
We do have a large majority that rely on just their Social Security.
Being aware of your finances is one of the most important things that you can do to really keep up with them and make sure you keep up with the cost of living.
Because even though the cost of living might be comparatively low in Northeast Indiana, it's still on the rise. And Myers wants people like the Millers to feel confident in their finances throughout retirement. And Ellerding says if you couldn't make it to today's expo in Bluffton, but you still want to receive some of that same information, you can always call her at the Wells County Council on Aging, and she's happy to share that with you. She says the most important thing is just making sure that people are empowered with as much information as she can give them. Live in Fort Wayne, I'm Brianna Baez, Fox 55 News.